Welcome back, everybody. Today we got another episode for you featuring some of the best highlights from this round of One for All. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and here's the same Heimer strat, but this time we've got a little bit of a counter.
Yep. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
As long as it takes.
I don't even know what happened that fight, but it got real gooey real quick. Okay, next up, this entire clip is like a practice range for this Yasuo. The dream isn't dead yet. Okay, next up, this play may get a bit confusing, so keep your eyes on Sassaras here.
Thank you. Christus.
Those Skarners are just getting deleted. I mean, how are you even supposed to play against that team? Okay, next up, here's Bi Young going in 1v5 like a straight-up gladiator. You can't escape, there's an Irelia ult around every corner. Okay, next up, we got a Zed setting up his Yordle Blender.
I got one though, and then all four of them came.
Because of this play, I'm never gonna look at Jhin the same way in One For All. Okay, next up, we got the highest level of One For All gameplay coming right your way. That is one unkillable clan. Okay, coming up next, these Yasuos may as well be blind because versus this team, it is permanent darkness.
No team pentakill.
Rammus survived that one with 2 HP, but yeah, that is one rough matchup for the Xin Zhao squad. Okay, next up, here's a battle of the swordsmen, and let's just say the Xin Zhaos are getting the short end of the stick in this episode.
Ahora sí es GG, porque aparte tenemos el heraldo.
Sale pues, te lo cuidas.
Bro.
Yeah, can I get a report for toxicity on this York squad? That was rude. Okay, next up, here's one very scary Fulcrit Darius. No more Malphite ults, no problem. Beautifully played. Next up, if you're wondering why these Sylases are so cautious, this guy is definitely the Ward main on the team.
Yeah.
Okay, Nuka, I see that next level kiting. Up next, here's a Katarina really working for these kills. I know Gwen's supposed to be all about death by a thousand cuts, but it's clear the imposter here is definitely the best seamstress. That's going to do it for today's episode all on One For All Moments. Remember to leave a like if you did enjoy and subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see y'all in the next episode.